This is 226 Robert. So you can see it's a nice residential area next to a newer subdivision. Nice big front porch. Now, as we come in, you'll notice a lot of natural light, beautiful wood floors, nice vaulted ceiling. There's a coat closet right here off the front door. Plenty of room for dining table, nice kitchen. Nice fixtures and cabinetry. There's a big pantry. There's a sliding glass door to the backyard. A nice patio area here. There's some more in the kitchen here. I'll show you the appliances. Plenty of counter space. And as we go down the hall here, to the master. Nice wood doors. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm turning the light on. There's a nice walk-in closet. And the master bath. Good storage with a linen closet there. And full bath. We'll go down the hall here. You see there's a guest bath. Got the same nice fixtures. It's one of the bedrooms. They all have these nice hardwood floors. A nice closet. Here's the other bedroom. And nice closet there as well. Here at the end of the hall, you have another closet. A lot of good storage. And then here you have the laundry room. There's a ledge up above as well. Lots of great storage in this house. There's another closet in here. Another spot with another ledge good there. And then you have a two-car attached garage on an opener. Little utility sink there. And as you can hear, great acoustics. All right, and that is 226 Robert Street.